My family and I, over the last several weeks, have been reflecting about how different this year would have been if I had only been a few hundred feet further into the factory for them. As you recall, when I was preparing to go on the tour, my wife called me, and I answered that call. We spoke for a few minutes, and that was the difference between where I was standing in the building and where I would have been standing in the building. And we've been thinking about that, and certainly our hearts have been thinking about the families that were less fortunate than we were. There's been so much that's happened, Larry, over this past year. I want to remember and honor the first responders, the medical community, the social agencies like the United Way, the Red Cross, the Salvation Army, for how they work together in order to efficiently and effectively respond to this enormous challenge, an industrial accident. You would have thought that they had all practiced this for years that night. How efficiently they worked together was truly remarkable and indicative of the great leadership that this region has in emergency and medical services.